angel Gabriel visited Mary and told her that she was going to have a baby for Jesus. The baby would be God's son.
Little town of Bethlehem, what's the starry sky? You will see amazing things on this special night. Tonight, wonderful things will happen. Tonight, wonderful things you'll see. Little town of Bethlehem, hear the joyful news. God has made a great event, He has chosen you. Tonight, wonderful things will happen. Tonight, wonderful things you'll see.
Have to travel to Bethlehem.
Baby Jesus was born in a stable.
Same time, an angel appeared to some shepherds. The angel told them that the Son of God had been born in Bethlehem.
Shepherds walked to Bethlehem to visit the baby Jesus.
Far away in the east, the wise men saw a bright star in the sky. They knew that it meant that a new king had been born and followed the star.
On the way, they went to King Herod's palace.
Herod said the glory of the new king.
He asked the wise men where the baby was.
The wise men reached Bethlehem.
They gave Jesus gold
and confetti.
Wake up, come and see. Wake up, come and see. The baby in the stable. He's born for you and me. Clap hands on the first Christmas day. Clap hands on the first Christmas day.
Now, don't delay.
is how King Herod met Jesus once.
They did not return to King Herod's palace.
Herod began to search for baby Jesus.
He ordered all the baby boys to be killed at Bethlehem.
Joseph had a dream.
Angel told him to take Mary and Jesus to Egypt.
Mary and Joseph traveled to Egypt.
Baby Jesus was with them and he was safe.
Christmas time.
Amen.